as well. The great talented Ricky Canton. There's a guy here that has had a beautiful career. Married into quite a rodeo family, the Coleman family too. From watch Ross Coleman on television, and Mitch Coleman as well. This is Ricky Canton. 15 times to the Wrangler National Finals. Over $1.5 million. A tying down calf. Come on, Rick. Put it down. Yes. I like this guy.